The following contest is scheduled for 1-4 and is for the WWE Championship.
Now we are in for a treat tonight. The cocky young cruiserweight, former ECW star, who has had unmatched success in WCW.
You don't have to like the new and improved Eddie, but you do have to respect him.
Well, I personally can't respect anyone this selfish.
No denying Guerrero's bad attitude, but there's no denying his bad attitude is going to take him a long, long way. And here comes the Texas Rattlesnake!
Ho, ho, ho! Corey, give me a heck yeah!
No, you dork. You're why Austin invented the what chance?
What does that mean?
It's exactly what you think it means, you derelict. I've got a premonition we're about to see some mud holes stomped and walked dry before our very eyes.
A man who just oozes attitude and does whatever he wants.
Introducing the challenger from El Paso, Texas, weighing in at 205 pounds, Eddie Guerrero! And his opponent from Victoria, Texas, weighing in at 252 pounds, the WWE Champion, Stone Cold!
The energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line. And this man has long been the face of defiance in WWE, Stone Cold Steve Austin.
The epitome of a lone wolf, Austin has long believed in the old adage, don't trust anybody. No need to rely on anyone but yourself. And as we can see, that mentality has served him well.
Of course, Corey. It's a mentality that's provided him with a Hall of Fame career.
On the other half of the fight stands Eddie Guerrero. Eddie's demeanor represents a mindset that it's all about him, a world-class athlete who no one can match.
Eddie's gonna go for that psychological advantage and take you off your game. Then he attacks with a Lucha Libre offensive that's difficult to contain.
Oh, what an elbow high on the chin. He's getting up, but there's danger in front of him. From the top, double axe handle connects. And that will surely test Eddie's composure here.
He planned for this and could still rally.
And some say the only limited and no DQ is your own imagination.
Right. So Saxton wouldn't stand a chance. For everyone else, though, the sky is the limit. Anything you wish you could do to get a win, you could probably arrange it here. So my advice is to hold nothing back.
Punch! Oh, got Austin back.
He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Uh-oh. Jawbreaker!
Call the dentist.
Champ's got the pin to retain. Just kicks out.
Couldn't quite slam the door yet.
Multiple stomps by the Texas Rattlesnake.
Relentlessly stomping away at his opponent.
The challenger is not in a great place.
That's the roughneck approach we've come to expect from the Rattlesnake.
No.
A steady stream of moves taking out Eddie.
Austin is kicking butt and taking names.
Drop kick hits the mark.
Vicious right forearm.
Oof.
Hooked him up. High angle belly to back suplex.
He'll take things into the ring.
A little rope assistance. Very effective.
He got whipped into that corner. Oh, running drop kick. The champ trying to roll with these hits. They are feeding off the WWE fans. Now pinning the arm down and stomp right to the hand.
A non-stop assault from Guerrero here.
But you can never count Austin out. Avoiding contact.
Knee finds the abdomen.
Just rake in the face. This is outright disrespectful. And he'll leave the ring for this next stretch.
The steel chair. Never as innocent as it looks.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red. Stone Cold able to reverse that. Taking this one back to the ring now.
Set him up, Russian leg sweep. Covered by the champ.
He kicks out at two.
I am in shock.
Playing possum, shoulders down. Champ with immediate kick out there.
He didn't even let the ref start the count.
Delivers the bulldog. Great wherewithal on the counter.
Athleticism.
Oh, look at a torch of their opponent. Oh, this isn't gonna be good. Oh man. Tough position to be caught in here.
Demonstration of power.
He avoids the damage.
Drop kick on target.
Austin had that one scouted.
That's absolute power with a vertical suplex.
Uh-oh, this is not going to end well.
Big time power.
Taking a trip outside, but he's got to be mindful of the count.
He's got the table, and I can only imagine what he's thinking of doing with it. He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Held in a perilous position.
Oh, right to the throat.
Oof.
Oh, no. Stop right to the gut. Counters. This could be an opportunity. He returns to the ring.
Oh, good night.
Sorry.
Slice bread, but a counter power slam. Oh, man.
He didn't need that eyebrow anyway.
The champ looking out of sorts.
Big assault from Guerrero. He knows now is the time to cook with gas.
Boom, nice.
Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick.
Well-placed elbow to break up the maneuver. Oh, heel kick.
Right on point.
Cover for the championship. And the pin is broken by the champion.
Somehow still has the energy for a quick kick out.
Really just laying it in.
Boo-hoo. And in all, momentum has been taken from Austin.
Guerrero's bouncing the opposition around like a lowrider.
Dropkick right to the patella. And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside.
About to introduce some metal into the mayhem in the form of the trash can.
Able to avoid any harm there. Why on earth would they head into the crowd? Who knows where this will end up next? Gets inside the ring.
Here's the pump handle.
Suplex. Launched. And Eddie remains not at all shy when it comes to dishing out damage throughout this match.
Sometimes you stomp a mud hole. Sometimes the mud hole stomps you. Stone Cold is in a bad way.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away. Short of two.
I don't know what more this superstar could.
Latino Heat with a boot to the gut. And a brain buster.
Gonna see a new champ.
Cover. No, my, that was close.
This is complete insanity.
Still holding on to the title by the skin of their teeth.
What other option? What other choice does Eddie have now? A desperate Guerrero is a dangerous man.
No backing down here. They really want to make sure the best man comes out on top in this one.
To the outside.
This could get wild.
Stone Cold getting ready.
Lining it up and could end this.
Austin.
Stop.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. You just can't get the title off Steve Austin.
Here is your winner, and still the WWE Champion, Stone Cold Steve Austin!
Good job by our champion, holding on to that title.
This was a great title defense from the champion.
Yeah, hats off to the champion. They could not be kept down in this one.
To my party, we're just getting started. A life is a dream or a nightmare scarring. Hand me a drink, cause I think I'm going all in.